Hello, hello, hello everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Madge, and for today's video, eh, meron ako sa yung bang i-share na free mining or cloud mining website. Ito ay si Quator.io. So, para siyang si Ryzex.io. But here, Shiba, may Shiba sila. So, you can mine Shiba for free. So, all you have to do is to register. So, pareha sila na may 180 free GHS mining power. And then, you will receive up to 5% profit per day. So, ang wala lang here. So, BNB, TRX, LTC. So, tinanggal nila rito is the Doge. So, halos pareha sila. But, yun nga lang difference sila. Shiba here kay Ryzex is Doge. So, ito yung plan nila if ever na you want to invest, and then but yun nga, it's optional lang naman siya, guys. So ngayon kapag mag-register kayo, same din, you need to put your email address, enter your password, and confirm, and then click register. So dahil ako meron na akong account here, so mag-log in na lang ako. So ayan, mag-log in tayo. So same sila ng format ni Ryzex. I think this is siguro extension, or ito na yung panibagong mga free cloud mining. So ayan, medyo colorful lang here, mas colorful siya. And then as you can see, you can mine kahit ang maganda naman dito, kahit iwanan mo siya or hindi mo siya buksan, automatic pa rin siya nagma-mine. Depende na lang kung mag-ilan yung inyong GH na power. And then here you can reinvest as well, and then here makita yung withdrawal. So same din, 0.007, mas mababa. I'll be here 45.025, and then Shiba will be 120,000. So I think kukunin ko rito si Shiba, dahil ay pag mas mababa yung value, mas mababa yung inyong mas mabilis. Mas mababa yung value ng isang cryptocurrency, mas mabilis ang mining speed. And then meron din silang Telegram bot, and then bonuses. Here, katulad din yung Ryzex, so pareha sila, meron siyang bonuses. And then if you have may YouTube campaign din sila as well. As you can see, your channel videos must be public. You must have at least 100 subscribers. And then somewhere in the title, name use the word Quator.io. So same din siya. And then here, dito nyo i-message sa Telegram. So up to 8,000 GHS ang pwede nyong makuha once na nag-submit kayo, if you have at least 100 subscribers. And then here you can also have, may bonuses din sila every 6 hours. So up to, ano rin siya, guys, 20 GH maximum na pwede nyo makuha for free, additional sa inyo. And then may magkakaroon din sila ng Telegram bot. This is coming soon, so it's a very new cloud mining. And then here, so ngayon i-start na natin, nakuha na natin. So ayan, 181 na, so nakakuha tayo. So I think ayan, so sa Shiba tayo, and then wala naman siyang save. So I think it will be okay siya, unlike kay Ryzex, kasi diba may save, kailangan mo siya i-save. Here, check natin kapag pupunta tayo. Try natin for kung magkakaroon kayo na affiliate program. So first level is 10% siya if ever For registration, you will get one, and then kapag nag-deposit siya, you will get additional 3 GHS. So, optional lang naman yan, guys, if you want to invite, but it's additional din siya once na magkaroon kayo ng invite as well. So, let's go back. So, I think okay siya kasi kung pareha siya ni RiseX, and then it's very new, ang magkita naman free cloud mining at talagang sa ano, nag-pay naman sila, guys. So, we will check, guys. And then, mababa rin naman yung kanyang minimum of withdrawal. So, if you want to try it, I'll put my link down below so you can try this as well. So, ang maganda naman dito, it's free naman siya, guys. And then, you can do this anytime, diba? And then, you can open naman siya anytime you want. Hindi naman siya yung kailangan na time to time is kailangan yung i-check, diba? So, at least once a day, pwede naman siya to check it out. I just one of my tricks is para mas mabilis is to reinvest. So, kaya every day check mo siya, and then once na ano is i-reinvest mo siya, na i-reinvest para mas madami or mas malaki yung makukuha yung mining power at the same time mas bibilis pa at pabibilis pa ang inyong pagmimina. So ayan, hindi na siya kailangan ano, hindi na siya kailangan ng i-save pa. So, automatic naman siya. So, yun. But, yun nga, while naging ano ko lang, siguro dahil bago pa lang siya, guys, is yung meron masyadong matagal, and then maminsan nag-error yung website. So, be patient lang. And then, yun nga, kaya ko rin ni-stop or pinupost because, yun nga, matagal mag-load yung website. So, I think it's dahil nga it's very new lang siya, guys. So, be patient. So, just refresh it. So, nirefresh ko naman siya. So, nasave naman yung data ko. And then, nakapag-register din naman ako. So, kung ano talaga, pareha siya ni RiseX, okay din tong, I think this is okay, cloud mining. So, we will try it until na tayo makapag-withdraw just to prove na okay tong ano, website. So, we will see. And then, yun nga, at least here, naisipan nila na magkaroon ng Shiba Inu. And then, I know na medyo bumaba nga si Shiba Inu. Sobrang nag-deep siya. But, let's hope na mag-rise again si Shiba Inu. Marami din nag-predict na mag-rise again si Shiba Inu. So, that's why one of my, ano, parang isa sa mga naging kakilala ko or naging kaibigan ko na rin here sa industry na nagko-collect or nag-trade ng cryptocurrency, which is nag-ano, ang pinaka-ano niya is talaga is si Shiba Inu, which is yung nag-grabe yung nag-pump up si Shiba. So, ang laki na nakuha niya. So, until na, kahit nag-deep daw, bumili pa rin siya ng token ni Shiba Inu, and then nag-hold pa rin siya kasi nga possible naman talaga na mag-comeback yung mga ibang token na nag-super pump up, diba? So, I think yun nga, ito muna yung kukunin natin na si Shiba Inu ang ating ano, this is the first time na magkaroon ng cloud mining na Shiba Inu upon observe. And then matagal kasi ako naghahanap ng mga Shiba Inu for free, so nakita ko lang siya sa mga auto faucet, yes, sa faucet. But sa mga ganitong cloud mining, hindi bibihira lang kasi, so at least sinasama na nila. And then I know na pagbago pa lang mga ganitong cloud mining website, possible sila na talagang it's paying talaga sila. And then, tumatagal naman sila for months, diba? Upon do research, diba? Since nag-start ako pumasok sa cryptocurrency, sa mga ganitong klase. So, try nga, guys. I put my link down below so that you can try it as well. So, it's for free naman siya, guys. But the cons here is talagang kung hindi kayo mag-invest, is matagal talaga yung return of investment. I mean, the return, parang matagal yung kayo magkaroon ng profit. Sorry, not return of investment. Parang magkaroon ng profit talaga or maka-withdraw dahil it's for free, diba? So yun naman ang good thing. So yung one of the cons is matagal ka maka-profit talaga. So you need to reinvest again para at least mas bumilis ang inyong mining speed or mining power speed. So yun lang guys. So I'm happy nga mayroong silang Shiba Inu and I hope that this will be a legit website as well kung pareha sila ni RiseX, diba? So that's it guys. So thank you so much. Kung bago lang kayo sa aking YouTube channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell para lagi updated sa aking mga latest videos. Until next time guys, goodbye.